Hi, I'm Katie with the Frain Group. Today we're cycling your Wexxar WF30 case erector. We recommend read the manual in its entirety before powering up the machine. The voltage is currently set to single phase 240 volts. Case erectors like these are capable of running a wide variety of case sizes, such as the ones you see here. Today we'll be running this case at a rate of 10,000 cases per single shift.